Em, thank you for everything. But most of all, thank you for choosing me. Falling in love with you is the easiest thing I've ever done. The past 8.5 years have been incredible, and I cannot wait for what the future has to hold. This next year has so much in store, but it's just a fraction of our future together, and I could not be happier today. I'm proud of everything you do. I'm already lucky enough to wake up to you every day, but now I get to do it and call you my wife.
Jonathan Alfred Giaconelli, to be my husband.
To have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish, till death us do part.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
It's genuinely amazing to see one of my closest mates find his perfect partner, and it's clear that you two are absolutely made for each other.
You truly are my best friend, and I couldn't think of anyone I'd rather be married to. The new Mrs. Giaconelli.